We back. Roll intro.
Now, who's hot, who not? Tell me who rock, who sell out in the stores. You tell me who flop, who cop the blue drop, who jewels got blocks, who mostly Gucci down to the blue drop. The same old pimp, Mace, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on a blimp. Guarantee a million shells for the love of luck. You don't believe in Harlem World, nigga, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. Niggas didn't know me, 91, bet they know.
Okay, so before we get into this reaction, massive shout out goes to and yes, you are the MVP. Okay, so we're going to be doing a reaction to Easy Mill, and he's performing Panola live on the Wish USA bus. I'm not sure who Easy Mill is, but big shout out to my subscriber who actually asked me to react to this. I'm definitely anxious to see how it, hear how it sounds, because I love listening to artists I've never came across of. So like I said, huge shout out to you. You are the MVP. But before we dive into this reaction, please remember to run up the likes on that like button, match the energy of that subscribe button, and hit that post notification bell so you can be down every time I drop a video. But without further ado, let's get into Easy Mill Panalo live on the Wish bus. Let's go. Okay, come on. Hey. Okay, so already what I love about this is it's giving me a vibe of like how the UK artists, when they do Fire in the Booth. I definitely like that, because for me, I feel like this seems like this is a platform for new artists when they come on to showcase their talents. Or not even just new artists, but just artists in general to showcase their talents. Like if they're doing like a freestyle or something like that. And that's the type of vibe I'm getting. I already love his energy. His energy is very commanding. And he has a real great presence about him that you just get captivated into it. So let's get back into this track. Okay, hold on, I gotta pause it again. Already I love it, because he's mixing his native language in with English, and y'all already know how I feel about when artists do that, when they could sit there and switch between the two and then they marriage them together and put them on a track. I think it's absolutely great and beautiful to behold when you can stay true to yourself and your culture and where you come from, and then also incorporate another style of language and just put the two together and flow in and out of them so easily and seamlessly. Let's get back into it.
It's with crime but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in boots, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on the map.
Hey.
Oh, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap.
Woo!
I'm an ASAP with some.
Hey, come on, name drop.
Been mundane till the sun came. Now I want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my like a king so I can water.
Oh, wait, hold on. That was a bar. Did he say I'm in Spain, but the S is silent, so he's in pain? That was a bar. I like that. Okay.
Till the sun came. Now I want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving.
Woo!
Go wave, you tripping. Had a homie, he was crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming the
listen.
These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ay, blue, red, straight down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another summer. Reminding my people to shout.
Okay, Come on. Woo! Come on. I love this. I love this flow right here. This flow where he's switching up and he's speaking. If I'm not mistaken, I believe this is Spanish. If I'm not mistaken, I love the way he's getting on this. Like, his whole energy is a vibe. Like, all that, so dope. His confidence, his conviction, the way he's riding that beat. I would say that this verse, I love what he's doing in this verse as opposed to the first verse, even though the first verse was fire too. But I love his energy in this verse because, like, now he's going like guerrilla warfare. Like, he's like ready to war. Like, he's strapping up, ready for combat and battle. And he's not taking any prisoners. I like that. Let's get back into it. Woo! Okay, no, I think I made a mistake. I don't think that's fair. All of you, ever since Bata Ho, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy, I tisoy, I'm Pinoy. Come on. Woo!
Despite any turmoil, woo! I'm proud of my soil.
And this is what I love about him too, because he's proud to be Filipino. And it's like, you, like, I always sit there and say, I love people who represent where they come from, their culture, their country, continent, anything. I love when they stay true to that and they're putting on for their people, and they're showcasing that where, like, America or just like somewhere else is not just the only place with talent. Like, there's talent all across the globe, and I love that. Let's get back into it.
Wish 107.5.
I like that. That was fire. That was definitely dope. I'm definitely here for Easy Mill. Easy Mill is a vibe. I gotta react to more of his music. Okay, so let's get into Easy Mill with his performance. I definitely love his energy. I don't know if he's a new artist, so somebody let me know in the comments below if he's new, like if he just stepped onto the scene or if he's been on the scene. Regardless, let me know, because I would definitely react to more of his music. I thought that this was fire. I thought he killed it. I love how he went from being rapping in English and then went into, if I'm not mistaken, Spanish. I'm not 100% sure, so don't like come at me, but correct me in the comments below if I'm wrong about that. I would love to know where he what language he was speaking in. But I definitely thought that he did a phenomenal and fire job. Like, his energy, his confidence, the bars, everything just went crazy. Like, you could tell, like, he lives and breathes music. Like, he does it because he does it for the love of it. Like, he's not doing it trying to get famous. He's not doing it to sit there and just to get clout. Like, you could tell that this is something that he's passionate about, that he has the love for, that it's like true to his heart, and that he's gonna sit there and do it to the best of his abilities. You can tell that he's never gonna cheat his fans of anything. Like, he just gets it and he killed it. I thought he did a phenomenal job. Like I said, it definitely reminds me, even though I'm not from the UK, but it definitely gives me that vibe of fire in the booth of how UK artists do when they perform, and me getting onto that scene and their music and their rap music, of how they sit there and they get inside the booth with Charlie, and they sit there and just start rapping and just freestyling. And that's what I felt like this was. I definitely felt like this was a freestyle. Somebody let me know if it wasn't, or if this was pre-written already, but it definitely gave me, it was the vibe of a freestyle. And like I said, he did a phenomenal job, and I'm not gonna rate this. And I love when I can say that about new artists that I come across, that I'm not gonna rate their music, because it shows me that there's something hungry. He has a hunger in his eyes. He has a fire burning. He has a desire to be amazing and great. And I thought he absolutely killed it and did phenomenal. But with that being said, let me know what you thought of Easy Meals in the comments below. And please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces. Peace.